Hello and welcome to Emerald Gaming. I'm Emerald. This is my first attempt at the Monster Hunter franchise. I hope you enjoy it as much as I seem to have so far. So any hints or tips anyone wants to give us, feel free. So without further ado, I hope you enjoy. I want to record, get a bit of footage.
Hey, partner!
Alright.
I'm wondering if the iron bow is any better than the bone bow, because the bone one is what I've been using up until now.
Well, like I said before, you need to go and actually upgrade and go for the random upgrades using the
animal parts.
Like, look at my sword whenever you get over here.
Oh no, I have been doing the upgrades. You mean along the tree, don't you?
Yeah,
I've been doing them, man.
It's the different types doing that as well. Like, I'm using one that is... Booming Blade, and it's based off of the book. Oh, alright then. Where did it go up top?
Really? Having it fight the Baroth seemed to help when I did it. And the Baroth, like one of the moves it did on it took like 300 health. Like.
Nice. How do you even know how much health the damn thing has?
I have no idea. I've been doing it till it's dead. So I've been able to track through it, which I've not managed to do yet. Yeah, I know. I'm usually... Although, I've been doing it.
Weapon can inflict poison on them.
I
Like I said, you have to get lucky and do a jumping attack on
them. How do you do a jumping attack? I don't know what we could do jumping attack.
Off a ledge or something? If he doesn't break this, I'll try to do it.
Got
it. Go on, Roddy,
man.
Go on. Go on,
we just
want to
be
friends. Cut me off. But I grabbed Bag of Holes. Achievement for mounting him.
Nice.
Ooh, I did 119 damage on his ass.
How did you get onto him? I gotta do a
running jump attack, okay?
Yeah, did you press right trigger when you jumped off?
No. Gotta fucking actually use the attack.
What, like X or B?
Y is what I use.
Right. Okay, I'll remember that. That's probably why it's not been working for me then.
Gotta be closer. Ooh, top off. Facing me at the moment, so both of us are going. Can't hit him from a distance, so any good range. It's a good weapon, it's just I like using the fucking Buster sword type. Alright, we almost got him.
Somebody is on your side.
Alright, good. Thanks for the heads up. Get him this way. There it goes. They're both over here. Fuck with him now. I'll just get away from him.
Fuck healing. We need to keep hitting the one we go.
To fix my weapon. Keep your focus on that fucker while I don't fix my weapon. I'm actually. And of course he comes after me. Watch him.
Really likes the fire.
Yeah, it really does like. Yeah. Fine.
At least we got it to do a bit more fighting with it.
I need a heal. Fucking fish. It's running. I gotta hit this bone pile real quick because it's in Fort County. Alright, and I'm trying to catch up now.
It's alright, I had to take it easy chasing it a moment because I had to get some help and the shit was saying, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Doing it. good. Started to fight. Get in the middle of both of them.
It's limping. We might be able to trap it. If he goes back and sleeps, we might be able to trap it. That's how I saw all the guys.
Well, right now I'm trying to get away from that barrel off. Really, really, really wants my ass. I have no traps.
Yeah, I've got none that will work.
See where you want it. Mud trap. Bitch. Wait. I just hit him for like 130 on that last hit. If I do my combos,
I'm not great at the combos. It's been a fair while since I've had to play a game, you know, where you've done combo, got to do combos like.
I grew up playing fucking Legend of Dragoon, so combos is my shit.
Damn. After a busy day monster hunting, it's time to have something to eat. Some sleep. Not the food. So it's been a long day, so cheers, happy monster hunting to you all. I hope you join me for more adventures, and I think it's time for Emerald to go to sleep, so night night, take care, and I'll see you again soon.